SX custom handmade. Oh, I just farted. That's probably a good sign. That's the sign of the gypsy queen. Or the king, I'm not sure. Anyway, this is getting a full setup. A new set of Bartolini pickups. Okay, maybe I should just cut and reshoot it. No, I'm just going with it. Okay, we're pulling everything off it. What do the frets look like? Yeah, they're not worn out. And it's a five banger. So let's rip it all apart. My favorite. Well, there it is, all it out. It's all out and open. With its teeny weeny little potentiometers. And all that fun stuff. Okay, well, I guess let the games begin. Orange is ground on this one. We get rid of these things soon, right now. That's kind of interesting. Spring loaded instead of sponge underneath. I like a little sponge because it sort of dampens things, but these is, well, whatever, we'll figure it out. Okay, they're in the guitar, and I haven't soldered them in to the guitar yet. And I think I might wait till I get up tomorrow because I'm tired and all that kind of stuff. So I'm just going to wait and... What's the Hendrix song? Think I better wait till tomorrow. Cheers. Okay, so they're in. They make noise. And tomorrow we'll set it up with all the strings on it. The SX handmade something or other. A lot of fingerprints on this. I'm gonna clean all that off. Make it all pretty. But they make noise. Cool, huh? Whoa, what's that big vibration? Tone control works too. You'll be rocking. Okie dokie. It's the next day. I feel much better. I slept really well, thanks to about 6 beers. Now let's put the strings on this. I cleaned up the frets. Your pickups are installed. We measured the radius of the fretboard. This is a compound. Starts as 12, tapers out to about 14 here. So we will set up the radius to match the 12, because it doesn't start to turn to 14 till we get the wider part of the fretboard. Okay, it's getting Marcus Miller fat butts, fat beams. Let's see what those are about. Handmade strings. Everything's handmade. Cool. Let's go. $41.99. Holy crow. We have to shoot some more cleaner in that one. Yeah, that one's gonna have to get juiced. Okay. can't complain about that. Wow. I can never get used to the strings being closer together. I played four string for, probably well over 15 years, maybe even 20 years before the five string even appeared on the Stratosphere. Okay, well, I gotta set it up. So first thing I gotta do is I've gotta tune to pitch. A little bit of chatter there. Guess I better get in here with the cleaner again and blow that out of there. See, made to be repaired. Three screws, boom, you're inside. Okay, let's make her play better. So I set the string action on the big fat B and the high G. The big fat B is 6/64, and the high G is 4/64. You can see by looking at it, the strings, the radius is all jacked out of shape. So now I just got to, looks like I got to lower the E string a bit, and we might even just have it by doing that. Then we're going to check some intonation, blow some cleaner in that control a second time, and I think we're there. I'm shaking like a dog shitting peach pits. What's going on? That's looking really nice. I like that. Maybe not. I like that better. Mo better. Cool. Sometimes when the controls are like that, I use two components. I'll use this one and the Motomaster contact stuff. Well, no more tears from these guys. Nice tone. Whoa. Cool. Cheers, folks. Bartolini pickups stabbed into, let me get the camera going on this, SX Handmade 5-string bass guitar. Cheers.